tire flips. When you're doing tire flips, it's very important to keep your back straight. Start with your legs slightly apart. Treat it kind of like a deadlift until you get to the transition point and you push the tire over. One variation we do is tire flip hops. Flip the tire, jump in the tire, and out of the tire. If you're feeling really froggy, you can even do tire flip with a burpee. Instead of jumping in the tire, you jump up on the tire and back off the tire. Good luck.